हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू पावर फिजिक्स केवी। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द स्पेक्ट्रल सीरीज ऑफ हाइड्रोजन यूजिंग बोर्स मॉडल। दिस इज द हाइड्रोजन एटम विद डिफरेंट ऑर्बिटल्स एंड इज इक्वल टू 1, 2 एंड सो ऑन। वी हैव डिराइव दिस फॉर्मूला जिसमें जब एक इलेक्ट्रॉन एक ऑर्बिट से दूसरे ऑर्बिट पे जंप करता है देन इट एब्जॉर्ब्स और एमिट्स अ फोटोन जिसका वेव नंबर होगा दिस। यहां पर n1 इज द इनर ऑर्बिटल एंड n2 इज द आउटर ऑर्बिटल। द फर्स्ट सीरीज इज लाइमन सीरीज, दैट इज व्हेन n1 इज इक्वल टू 1, जब इनर ऑर्बिटल 1 होगा एंड n2 कैन हैव एनी इंटीग्रल वैल्यू। This means that the electron is jumping to first orbit like this. So in cases mein jitne bhi photons niklenge they will belong to the Lyman series of hydrogen spectra. So this corresponds to Lyman series and this lies in ultraviolet region of the electromagnetic spectrum. Now the second series is Balmer series, in which the value of n1 is 2. All the electrons which are jumping from higher orbits to n is equal to 2 count in the series of Balmer series. So yahan par n2 can take any value from 3, 4 and so on. In this case electron is jumping to second orbit. So in transitions mein se jitni bhi spectral lines niklengi they will belong to Balmer series. And all these photons will lie in the visible region of electromagnetic spectrum. And this will give me the wave number of the corresponding radiations in this Balmer series. Now let's talk about the Paschen series, in which the electron is jumping to the inner orbit, that is third orbit, and from it's jumping from the outer orbit 4, 5 and so on. So the spectra from these transitions correspond to Paschen series, and the photons thus radiated belong to the infrared region. The corresponding wave number of those photons will be given by this formula. Now let's talk about the fourth series, which is the Brackett series. Yahan par jo electron hai wo jump karta hai n1 equal to 4 pe from the higher orbits, that is n2 is equal to 5, 6 and so on. This is showing the transitions for those electrons where the electrons are jumping to fourth orbit from the higher orbits, and the corresponding wavelengths of the photons correspond to the Brackett series. This is the wave number of all those photons corresponding to the Brackett series, or ye aata hai in infrared region of electromagnetic spectrum. Now the fifth one is Fund series. Fund series mein electrons are jumping to fifth orbit from higher orbit, that is 6, 7 and so on. So in transition se jo photons nikalte hain they belong to Paschen series, and the wave number of those photons is given by this formula. This series also belongs to the infrared region of the spectrum. In the next video, we'll take up the energy level diagrams in a hydrogen atom. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.